Hi friends, this is the project IoT based antenna positioning system using AWS IoT server. The components used in this project are: this is the Raspberry Pi board. It is the main control unit of this project, and it is just like acts as a mini computer. And this is L293D motor driver to drive this DC motor. This DC motor here used to rotate the antenna. So the controlling of DC motor is done using AWS IoT server. Now let us see that. So in order to control the DC motor from the AWS server, just you have to give the command here. So if you can give 0 here, then DC motor will be off. Suppose if you can give 1 from here, so before this we have to run the code. This is the final code. Okay, now coming to this server and publish again. See, now DC motor is rotating. So based on the DC motor rotation, the antenna will rotate. Okay, suppose if you can give 0 command from here, then the DC motor is off. So like this you can control the rotation of antenna which is attached to the DC motor from the AWS IoT server. So before this, the pre-requirement for this project is, first you have to create an account in AWS server, then you have to create a thing. So while creating a thing, you can able to download the public key and private key and root CA file and certificate files. So those all are required to communicate from AWS IoT server to Raspberry Pi. So after successfully create a thing, you have to create your policies. Then you have to add these policies and things to this certificate, and finally doing all this process, we have to include the libraries, whatever the required libraries for the Raspberry Pi. Means first in order to communicate with the AWS server, you have to install the library AWS IoT SDK. So those process, how to install the libraries, all these process is mentioned in this link. This is the method you have to follow to install this AWS IoT device SDK on Raspberry Pi 3, sorry, Python 3. Okay, so these are the pre requirements, means certificates and keys and this library installation. So these are the pre requirements for this project. So after doing all this, just you have to go to this test mode, then publish, go to publish the topic, and the topic name is home/hello world. So whatever the topic I had mentioned in the code, the same topic I have to access from the AWS IoT server. This is the topic name I had given in the code. So in the same topic I have to access. Suppose if you want to receive any data from Raspberry Pi, then you have to subscribe to that topic. So now I am publishing the data, so that's why I am choosing this topic, publish topic. Okay, So like this we can control the antenna from the AWS server. Thank you.